Good morning friends, this is Anjali Sharma. Today again I am here with a new video that is related to a cold cream of a VLCC. I have never thought of that they have it, but yes, I have received as a gift of a Sankranti, I think 2 days earlier, no, yesterday only, yes. And I am making this video because I liked this product a lot, and that's how the thing is. Let me just show it to you. It has got a very nice and cute this tub size. This is a long tub size, and this is a cold cream for normal to dry skin. I think due to the small warts you are not able to see. It really protects and moisturizes skin, keeping it soft and supple. And something is other is here, I think this is Muleti or what, I don't know. Let me tell you, it comes up with a price of 135, and as I have received it as a gift, so let me just tell you, it does have a jojoba oil, it has a vitamin E, it does have a different other stuff as well, like a grape seed, rose petals and all. As you guys know more about the cold cream part, the cold cream always come up with a thick texture. If I talk about the cold cream, always the first name comes in front of me is a Pond's cold cream, which I really don't like. So as I have seen the name cold cream, I thought of that I'll be not using that. I have a combination towards oily skin, so I will not be using this cream for my face as it has got a thick texture. So I have decided to use this particular cream for my hands right now. Also, I have applied this cold cream on my hands, and then I'm liking a lot the kind of moisturizing stuff it's giving on my hands. So for you guys, let me open this and show it to you what the texture of this cream is. So friends, I have opened this cream, and let me just take out a little bit amount. It has got a bit a thick texture comparative to a Pond's cold cream, and a bit kind of a Nivea Nivea, that blue, dark blue stick, light blue tub, kind of a that kind of a consistency it has got. But believe me guys, this cold cream, I liked it a lot. And that's how the reason of making this video within a 1 day, as I have applied on my hands and little bit on my face, so I have felt my skin was getting so soft, so supple. I could not believe that any cold cream can give a good result and give a good moisturizer. Whenever I used to use the Pond's cold cream, I used to feel like, oh my god, it's so sticky and giving the oily texture on my skin. But it really brighten ups the skin, and it really gives the plump soft skin after applying. Though I'll be using on my hands because I really need a good moisturizer. So this texture is so soft, I'm feeling like a baby cream, soft, supple. You know, sometimes some creams when you use on your face or hands, you don't feel like using it again. But this cream, I'm feeling like picking up from my drawer, and then I will apply on my hands and the face. So this is something really good, and those who have a dry skin and really looking for a good moisturizer can really go for this cream. And I'm totally impressed with this. So I usually don't make videos and do a quick judgment just because of one use or two use. I have used it and I loved it a lot. So that's how my fair review about this cream, and definitely I'll be using it, and I will finish it entirely, the entire tub, and I will try. If I did not find a good hand cream for my hands and a kind of a face, this is good for the winter time, you know, those every time the face got dry too much. I use the Nivea light moisturizer for my face, as I do have oily skin, but this is a kind of a cold cream, and it really works wonder for my hands. But it might work for your face really well because it does have very soft and good texture to it. and my skin and hands feel so soft. Oh my god. So this is a thumbs up product, and I will recommend to all my viewers. At least try once and let me know in comment section below how you find it. Thank you so much, guys. Bye bye. Take care, and I'll be meeting soon in my another good quality video and my fair reviews. Thank you so much. Bye bye. Take care.